Today we are gonna give this image a dark look and bring out the lights in the building with the free app Snapseed and Lightroom. We are gonna start by reducing the highlights. Also the shadows to make the darker parts more dark. And also increase the saturation to bring out the colors on the glass windows. If we zoom in, we can notice the warm colors on these windows. We're gonna start bringing out the lights and the colors now. In curves, choosing the blue color option, I'm gonna drag it just a bit towards right, which adds some yellows to the image. Going to masking now. Tapping on the stacks icon, view edits, curves and brush. Here with the effect hidden and the brush value at 100, brushing on the lower parts of the building to bring out the warm effect that we applied with the curves. This is where I want to bring out the lights. Next, moving to the selective filters. I'm gonna place one here on one of these windows and pinch and zoom to cover most of the lower part of the building. Increase the brightness. Lot of saturation and also contrast. The colors we are seeing are not those we intend to have. We can correct that later. One here on the upper part where I'm gonna add some structure, contrast and a bit of brightness. Now for darkening the rest of the image. Using the vintage filter for some vignetting with the preset 12, which is a black theme. Now with masking, removing the effect on the lower part of the building. Couple more selective filters. One again on these lights to make them more brighter. And add a little more saturation. One here on this spot where there is a bright reflection. I'm gonna darken it a bit by decreasing brightness and also reducing saturation. Going back and fine-tuning the masking here. Now removing color on other parts. Applying the black and white filter with default settings. With the effect applied and brush value at 0, brushing on the lower part to retain the saturation. Next, we'll try adding light to the street lamp. with curves dragging the low point up to lift the blacks, which makes the overall image brighter. Then with masking, brushing on the lamp to apply the effect. To give it a warm color, increasing the temperature in white balance and applying it again on the lamp with masking. Next, to make the surroundings more darker, darkening the image with curves. Going to masking screen, zooming out to get a soft feathered selection and retaining the brightness on the lower parts. After these edits, moving to Lightroom to get our intended colors and some final touches. Here in Lightroom, going directly to the color menu mix. Here, moving the yellow hues towards oranges, which is closer to the color we are looking for. Also, a little more brightness by adding luminance. There are some greens present, moving them towards yellows. Adding luminance to the oranges too. As you can see, there is some noise created after these edits. We'll try to reduce it by dragging the noise reduction slider. Also some color noise reduction. Now for sharpening. Moving the masking slider with two fingers to get some desired edges where sharpening needs to be applied. Adding sharpening. To give the image more contrast, adding some whites and reducing blacks a bit. Also in curves, we'll try adding blue shade to the shadows by dragging the lower part of the blue curve a little up. Here's the final result. Thanks for watching.